Once there was a baby dragon, innocent and happy, living with his parents. Until one fateful day, when the evil knights came and killed his parents, scarring the baby dragon and setting him on the path of vengeance. Will the dragon manage to get his revenge, or will he meet the same fate as his parents?